It is more than 60 years since Desmond Morris became a household name with television programmes like Zoo Time and the groundbreaking bestseller The Naked Ape. The zoologist who famously taught a chimpanzee to paint is also a surrealist artist.